Hi everyone. In this tutorial I'm going to show how to create this amazing preset for Lightroom very easy. You need just repeat after me. Now you can see the result before and after this preset. I hope you like it. Also you can download this preset absolutely free. You need just get a password for it. Password is going to appear during this video on the right top corner. Exactly like now. So have a nice watching. Let's get started. We'll be right back. We've done it. Now, let's apply it to the other photos and look at the result. I just hope you like it. If you do, leave your thumbs up and comments, subscribe to our channel if you didn't yet. And see you again. Shake.